Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp, Advance Wars 1 campaign. Last time, we did the final battle, and yeah, beating all these missions unlocked the mission I was looking for, Rivals. And I'm happy about this change, but god, it was tedious, it wasn't too fun. Of course, I bought the Advance campaign, so yeah, let's move to Rivals. Ugh, I'm dreading this. Rivals. Oh, that sunset, though.
Good luck.
Ugh. You say that, but look where he starts. Let's build two transport copters. Eagle starts out well equipped. Yeah, we should be fine. Nope, don't drop. We're not going to be able to stop, but we can. Halt in advance. Okay, good. Pop up and he brings in a bomber. And we're gonna blast Eagle away. Well, the good news is that Eagle isn't playing smart. What do you have coming this way? Okay, you don't have anything coming that way. Yeah, I can build a battlecopter. I can build two. That's what I'm gonna do. Capture. Which is fine, because we can bring in the other units later. Mm-hmm. Slowly building up an army. Well, yeah, they shut down the airbase, but I'd rather have a shut down airbase than an airbase that is effectively not useful. Ugh. Good news is I can use you to block. Once I think I'm gonna have to buy a missile. Ugh. I really don't like how Rivals is going. Then again, I don't think anyone does like Rivals. Missiles? Alright. I won't lie, I didn't expect missiles. Okay, how far back? Okay, pull you back here. I'm out of range, so I'm fine. I'll just have to in turn. Coming to bomb. Really? You thought this was a smart idea? Okay, so if I go up here, I should be fine. I'll build a fire. Nice. I'll just be here. No, you haven't. But you've got so much money. Nice. He fell for my ploy. And build a medium tank, because why not? Might as well just blast these guys. I feel bad, because I'm really bullying this unit. Oh, really? Oh. He's going to get two turns. One of them is going to strike that infantry.
Ready for attack. Lightning drive.
Ugh, I hate that. I actively hate that. I keep forgetting. It's so easy to forget that. Oh, he didn't go for her. Well, I'll just use that. Blast away. It's great. Once I... Oh, can I? Nope, can't. Not letting you heal. I don't care what happens. You're not healing. I have to hold some choke points though. And he went. Okay. I wouldn't have done that, but that's just me. Yeah. Power up.
I can fix it. Hyper repair.
Boom. build the remaining tank. That's fine. Really? I mean, I can just plop. You know what? I will plop. You there? Because then they can't do anything. Okay, that's fine. Full healed medium tank. All right, then. Maybe you. Just plop you down there. And probably take out the bomber too. You know what? Nope. Over there. Just take out the bomber. Oh yeah, just build another battlecopter. Just deal with transports. I knew you were going to try and pop that. And you're just transporting them now. Too bad for you. That you poop out missiles. Okay, you decide to go for there. Alright. Not what I would have done. But hey. Oh, but you purposely did that. Probably to. No, what? I probably. Oh, I could probably just pull you in. Blast him. Transport copter. Because he can't destroy all of them. He has to leave one of them alive. And that will be me. That'll be me. That'll be the one I'll strike at. Okay. First of all, strike. No more transport. Goodbye. Missile. Tank.
Hyper repair.
Move forward. Must be flower birds. Yeah, go prepare. You'll take up space. Space that I don't want you to have. Yeah, you can take that. Weaken them. You retreat too. Same with you. Put you all into repair mode. Because this island is mine. Okay, move you up. I'm fine with doing this. Gets rid of missiles. Transport. You know what? Build another fire. I'm fine with that. Because once I hit the middle part, we're victory. We got victory, and that's pretty much the big thing. It's clear the AI knows I'm not going to allow him to take this. Not without a fight. Drop you down there. All right. Goodbye, transport. APC, inventory. Yeah, that's protected. But the transport copter isn't. Might as well blast it. Make it known that to Eagle that he's not getting that middle island. A lot of what he's doing is literally nothing. He's pushing forward now. But it's like, at that point, this match is over. Yep, blast it. seems he realized how fruitless it was to attack. Yep, get inside that range. Oh wait, nope, he's not guarding. Medium tank. Okay. Until we have something else to plant on it that's better and not going to die quickly. We move. And we'll need bombers soon. Cause a lot of those. Oh, you're inside the range. Oh, you moved out. Ah, you're trying to make sure. Interesting. You're an idiot. The only reason why I'm blasting this is just so I can waste more of your precious time. Place you down there. Nope, not yet. Right, like a push. Though, I do have to thank you, because you gave me the idea. Just park one there. Blast. Rockets are not going to be too useful. Two ammo. Yeah, we should pop it.
Hyper repair.
we need to start pushing soon. I need to milk. Okay, that's your range. I'm barely outside of it. Ugh, I need to get in between those two if I want to use you effectively. Journey ahead is tough, but I'm undeterred. Okay. Move you over here. Move you over here. Blast you. Oh no. I have to actually. Well, it's not as bad. Oh, I need to get in. They know it's going to target, which is the problem. So that tank is going. Oh, this tank's going in here, because I can just sneak in. And yeah, build another medium. Blast. Let's slowly make a push. Build a bomber. Blocked. And we're starting our push. Oh, that's not gonna be nice.
Speed is the.
Yes, speed is like blood battle. Oh! Really? Okay, I believe. Push. Funds are diminishing. Ugh, I hate trying. Okay, take out the tank and then move back. Blast them away. Build the marine tank.
No.
Well, appreciate the position. Of course. Take out the air unit. Okay, now we're pushing hard. You know what? No, I'm gonna try and block them now. Bomber. All wrapped up, no place to go. Hyper repair. Okay. Instead. Might as well just blast you with the tank. And there, we're about to just end this. Oh wait, I forget, move you over here. Now he only has three areas he can pull units from. Still free! So, I'm fine with that. Oh wait, nope. We're almost done. God. Okay. And yeah, another bomber. Blast. Really? I need to blast away forward, but the game's not letting me. Come on. Make it only one. Make it so. Capture. We'll just take the base and start just building more from that base. I mean, yeah, you can, but I would have built a unit, but then again, the AI doesn't realize it can build and then pop lightning drive. Goodbye. Both survived. I'm glad I can just finish it. Oh god. And this is the easy version. We're not playing the advance. Never doing advanced campaign. Ugh. No. The odds are so stacked against you. And I was playing on easy. Believe. No! Not doing that. Oh, so we can buy now, and that's it. Never. Never again. Not doing this. The second game, maybe. But next time, we'll be doing Advance Wars 2. But before that, I don't care, Hachi. Ah, right. She's more expensive because she's quote unquote better. Oh. Alright. Don't get beat. I won't get beat. But next time, well, for the Advanced Wars 1 campaign, yeah, we're done. But reboot camp, it's time. Black Hole Rising. You can't see it, but I'm grinning. I'm excited. Can't wait. But I'll be seeing you guys then. Xena and Zuma, signing out.